Good morning, Highlands. My name is Cadence.
And my name is Layla.
Today is Monday, September 30th.
The words of the week are compare and contrast, meaning compare, find likeness between two or more things. Contrast, find the difference between two or more things.
Here's your Scotty News. Sixth and seventh graders, are you interested in going to Florida to see science in action? Would you like to go to NASA and see a space shuttle? Would you like to study the physics of roller coasters? And would you like to dissect a shark? Come to the second meeting of the year for Scotty Ventures Club, Thursday, October 3rd at 6:30 p.m. in the library.
Have you been wanting to join a science club, art club, math club? Come hatch an egg without a shell. Program rovers go to math competitions filled with K-Nex to study physics. Come join STEAM Ahead, Wednesday, October 2nd, after school in room 12. Let's see what we can achieve.
In sports, today soccer's teams will be playing Carmichael here at Highlands. A volleyball is playing at Pioneer, and B volleyball is playing Pioneer here at Highlands.
Sam, want to wish a very happy birthday to
Isaiah Alvarez, Andrea Contres, and Montserrat Samarino Sosa.
In addition to the usual items at lunch, here's what's on the menu today. Mini ravioli with a garlic breadstick. Thanks for watching Scotty News.
Gracias por ver Scotty News.